So, I mean, the intensity between European games and Pro 14 games, you know, it was always considered that the European games were bigger games, but the gap between the two is closing now.
Yeah, 100%. I think the in terms of the game of the weekend and coming up against Glasgow in the European game, it'll be fairly similar intensity, I personally think. You know, they went away to Cardiff and they got the win on the road. You know, we went away to Cardiff and got shown up, so that shows the quality they have. I think the league's becoming incredibly competitive. You look how tight our conference is at the moment, and I think it's a 3 or 4 horse race at least at the minute. You know, I think the Premiership gets a lot of kind of credit for people think this is the most competitive league in Europe, but I think if you look at the results that the Pro 14 teams have in Europe, then you know, I think we're definitely up there as one of the most competitive leagues, and there's so many teams now that put their foot forward and try and stake a claim.
When you look at the conference system and you look where Munster are placed at the moment, I suppose how important is it that you start picking up these wins to kind of, you know, I think last season the home quarter final place was rubber stamped fairly soon in the season. How anxious are you to kind of get back up at the top?
Yeah, 100%. I think last year it was ourselves and Glasgow kind of at the top, and you look this year, Ospreys have bounced back incredibly well. Cardiff are playing great rugby as well, and then Connacht are in there as well, and they're more than competitive this year. They beat Ulster up on the road. They've been awesome. So yeah, this game is massive for us, and we know that, you know, that nothing less than a win is acceptable against Glasgow, a massive game, and I think it'll be a good intensity to it.
Sally, how do you keep momentum going from like weekend to weekend now with Glasgow
now this season? Johan says every week we start at zero. You know, we're obviously happy with how we've started in Europe, but then you look at our form in the league and it hasn't been good enough at all. So three wins, three losses. So you have to look at the bigger picture, and we put that aside now until December, and we have to win this weekend, and we're pretty desperate to.
Also, we spoke to Johan about discipline. Like, how can you, as players, who are actually on the pitch,
have their
own? How can you raise them?
I suppose. Yeah, we've had a good few chats about it now, and it is becoming a bit of a problem. You know, when you look at them kind of away games and a 3 points here and there, or a kick to touch, and you're back under the pump again, and they're the moments that you have to win to win away from home. So, I don't think there's like a magic kind of formula or solution. I think everyone in the group has to buy into it, and as soon as everybody does, and there's that conscious kind of attempt to wind it in and the silly little penalties, then I think it'll probably fix itself, but it's something that has to stop now.